My point is, I think it's quite unlikely that we, the world, collectively could deliver the goal of Paris Agreement, which is the 2 degrees C goal. And I think it's extremely challenging. And if you look at all the NDCs, nationally determined contributions altogether, so far, that can only get us to 3 degrees or 3.2 degrees so far. And so far, we have not getting closer to the 2C target. And in fact, I'm afraid we are getting even farther away from that. And the current political situation, economic situation, geopolitics, and you know, all this enabling conditions that we need to get the 2C target is not quite cooperating right now. So that's a very big concern. You know, we can see a lot of energy wasted on disputes rather than on cooperation. You see that between China and the US. You see that here in Europe, and you have spent a lot of resources dealing with other issues here in UK. And I think you are also spending a lot of public resources on your own political situations right now. So I think, you know, all of this are not really helping us on achieving the Paris target.